It's the most talked about show on television.
And you know you kiss my
And tonight, the UK's biggest talent search continues. But who will rise?
One of the best auditions we've had.
And who will fall?
Sharon, please. I can't even say how much you mean.
It's time.
I can carry the show. Buff the Madrid Dragon.
To face.
Cheese and onion. Barbecue and sour cream.
The music.
I used to think you were such a wonderful man.
You know you make me wanna shout, look my hands, drop my
hands. Welcome to the X Factor, where the UK's biggest talent search has arrived in Glasgow. The Scots have turned out in force, all of them dreaming of changing their lives with the prize of a £1 million recording contract. Amongst the thousands of hopefuls are the boys, the girls, the over 25s, and the groups. And they're all desperate to win.
I am going to win X Factor.
My dream is to be a famous singer. I would love it.
There's been thousands of people applying for this, and there's only going to be one winner, and that's going to be me.
Well, quite. But to do that, there's four people they need to impress. Simon Cowell, Sharon Osbourne, Louis Walsh, and Danny Minogue. And as the judges roll into Glasgow, it seems the whole city's turned out to welcome them. And Simon's got a special message for the Scots.
I want to formally apologise for the McDonald brothers representing Scotland last year. We are here to make sure this year somebody fantastic will represent Glasgow and Scotland.
First contestant in is convinced he can be Scotland's first winner.
My name is Colin, I'm 43 years old, and I'm... And it will be number one. In fact, before I came here, I went to the bookies and I've got a pound on myself to show you. Colin will win X Factor. 5,000 to 1.
Good afternoon.
How are you, sir?
Fine, thank you.
And your name is?
My name is Colin, Colin Will.
And what makes you different, Colin, from everybody else?
I can sing and perform. I'm not just here to stand here and sing. I'm here to perform.
That's important.
Give it a show.
It is, yeah. And are you good enough to win the competition?
Yeah. Ultimately, I'm excellent. Sorry to say that, but I think I am.
Don't apologise for that. I like confidence.
Yes.
Okay.
You go for it.
In your own time.
Can I ask, would it be okay if I took my shoes off?
Yeah.
Before?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
You do whatever you want.
You want that? Off I go. You better beware. You better take care. You better watch out if you've got long black hair. Does anyone know the way to Blockbuster? There's got to be a way to Blockbuster!
Simon.
What?
What did you think of Colin? For his performance.
You tell me.
I think he did.
Well, that sealed it.
Yeah.
All right, should we just get to the vote?
For this show, I don't think you're right, Colin.
Simon, yes or no?
No.
Danny?
No.
Oh, no.
Nice to meet you. At the door. at the door.
What's not to be?
So Colin's lost his bet and is not the only one taking an early exit from the auditions.
So your name is?
Michael.
What word would describe you? One word.
Good.
Good. All right.
Where no one else can understand me. Where everything I do is wrong.
No.
No, Michael. No.
Well, unanimous four no's there, Michael, I'm afraid. Other door. What's your name?
Bob.
Why are you here?
I think that I'm talented enough to win this show.
Off you go.
Take me to the edge of heaven.
I found everything about the audition very annoying.
Other door. I'm gonna say no.
I have to say no.
It's gonna have to be a no from me, actually, I'm sorry.
Other door. Fair sorry, yes, yeah, the other door. No, it's the other door.
Hi there.
Hiya.
What's your name?
Alan.
And what's your dream?
My dream is to have my name up in headlights. Frank Sinatra, Elvis, me. I can carry the show. And I will carry the show. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready. And I finally followed through.
Alan, you're not going to have your name in lights. Definitely not in the music business.
No. Other door. Next one.
Where's that light? Walk this way, you wanna talk this way.
It's been a terrible start, but back in the holding area, the Glasgow hopefuls remain optimistic. And one person hoping the X Factor could change his life for the better is 18-year-old shop assistant Leon.
My big dream is just to sing, because singing is the only thing that makes me happy in the world.
But Leon also has someone back home who he wants to make proud.
I live with my mum, who's a single parent. She's been a single parent all my life. She's had to rear me by herself, and that's a tough job because she's had to play mum, dad and friend.
She's supported me all my life with everything, but she just thinks that the singing, no disrespect to my mum, she just thinks that me trying to pursue a singing career is a wee bit far-fetched.
Hello.
Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. So what's your name?
My name's Leon Jackson.
Are you any good?
I feel I'm good, yeah.
Yeah, good. And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Home by Michael Bublé.
Yep.
Great, okay. We love that song.
Another summer day's come and gone away. In Paris and Rome, but I want to go home. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Each one a line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? And I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough.
Okay. Moment of truth. Louis.
I think you're really, really good. I think you're very young. You've got a lot of work to do, but I think you could be really, really great.
Thank you very much.
It is like a ray of sunshine after we've seen you sing, so well done.
Thank you.
It's definitely the best voice we've heard today, and if we had to go home now, we'd be happy.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Okay, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Another summer day. Yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
Danny?
A million yeses.
Very few people walk into this audition room with a natural talent like yours. You just got four yeses.
Thank you.
Who are you here with today?
Just came myself.
You just came by yourself? Oh, well done.
Well, you made our day.
So yes. I cannot believe it's brilliant. Mum, is that you?
Yeah.
I got through!
Yeah.
Oh, I can't believe it. But I just want to tell you I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Still to come.
you like Simon. I can tell by the way you're looking at him.
I like you very much.
Please, Sean, please. Oh. I can't even say how much you mean.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where the search to find the next singing sensation continues in Cardiff. But with Sharon delayed, Louis, Danny and Simon have to make a start.
Sharon's already about half an hour late, so I think we're probably going to have to start.
So with the remaining judges in place, the auditions continue. And the next auditionee, hoping that she's got the X Factor, is 37-year-old primary school teacher Beverly from Luton.
I'm here because I want to go for it, and my big dream is to just sing on a really good stage. And I sing regularly at school. Sometimes we even sing the register. Good morning, Ben. Good morning, Ashley. And the children all respond, good morning, Mrs. Trotman. Some of my pupils know I'm here today, and they're very, very excited. So I'm really hoping that I won't have to disappoint them. They said, Mrs. Trotman, do your best, and that's what I'm going to do.
Right, what's your name?
I'm Beverly.
All right, Beverly. And what do you do?
I'm a primary school teacher.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, good for you. And, yes, and do, love do, it. Do your pupils know
you're... Some of them do, and they're quite excited about it, yes.
Right, off you go.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, take out T-C-E-B. Yes! A little respect. Come on now, yes! A little respect. And it's freedom, 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 yeah! Freedom, 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 yeah!
Well, you're not lacking any confidence, are you? Danny?
You need a whole stage to yourself and you are ready to go. I love you, I think you're fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Louis.
Beverly, yeah, you're a big belter. You know, I don't know if you're a star, though. I think you're like a great backing singer. I don't know if you're a star.
I completely disagree. We've had lots of people who come in and they're like a backing singer.
I don't know what's going to separate it from everybody else.
Beverly,
here's the good news. The one in the middle hasn't got a clue what he's talking about because, in my opinion, one of the best auditions we've had this season.
Oh, thank you very much.
This show is always looking for someone like you.
Simon, that means a lot. That means a lot to me.
No, I really mean that.
Thank you.
I thought you were terrific.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Beverly. Three yeses, you're through to the next round.
Yes, I'm the best audition this season.
Laughter.
We haven't had anyone that looks like they could own the stage like Beverly
can. I agree.
The children are going to be just, Mrs. Trumbull, and be screaming, and they would just love to see me up there singing, and they would just be so proud.
I like to hear Mrs. Trotman sing.
He's put me through to boot camp!
And back at the auditions, Sharon's back and the yeses are flying through.
So, why are you here today?
Because I believe I have X Factor.
I can't figure out just what to do.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
What's your name?
Matthew.
Matthew, and how old are you?
I'm 14.
That's extraordinary.
Thank you.
I just wouldn't, in a million years, have expected that. Without any question of doubt, you are going through to the next round.
Yes! I'm going to say yes.
Are you through? Go!
That's a yes from me.
You are no!
Yes.
Yes.
I love you. Thank you so much.
What's your name?
Donato Nero.
Donato, what are you going to sing?
I would like to sing the loveliest sweet song in the world. It's now or never, come hold me tight. Stay in front of me, stay in front of me.
The chicks are gonna love you.
I'd like to take you home
grazie,
with me.
Grazie, grazie tanto.
I'm gonna say yes.
Four yeses, you're through.
I got the X
Factor. So everyone's in high spirits, but no one is happier than 49-year-old Julie from South Wales.
I love singing to people. I love seeing people smiling and happy. I'm here to be on the X Factor, to be a star. I've got little butterflies in my stomach.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name's Julie Adams.
Why have you entered the X Factor?
Because it means the world to me to be a star.
Right. And what do you do?
I demonstrate new products at the supermarket.
Give us a demonstration of something.
Good morning. How are you today? Would you like to try a brand new product of crisps? Cheese and onion, barbecue, salt and vinegar, and sour cream.
Good.
Let there be you, let there be me, let there be oysters under the sea, a chili con carne, but most of all, please, let there be love.
Right, Louis.
I thought it was really weird. You got a very weird voice, Julie.
Thank you.
And it was very old-fashioned.
It's all too like this, and suddenly I'd expect you to get out a carving knife and go...
Yeah, you'd never stabbed anyone before.
She murdered the song.
It was like something out of the Stepford Wives. Like you're some sort of robot or something. Are we wrong here?
I think you are.
Sharon, yes or no?
It has to be a no.
Louis?
It's a no.
I'd have to say no.
I'm going to have to say
been
no, Julie.
Wishing.
No, no, Julie.
Julie,
this isn't going to change anyone's mind. All right, thank you, darling. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. I tried. I give it my best shot. It's not what they're looking for.
I thought it was like something out of a science fiction movie.
This year on The X Factor, the age has been lowered so that for the first time, 14 and 15-year-olds can audition.
There are so many artists today, Christina, Justin, Brittany. They all started off as young kids. That's how they got experience. So why shouldn't we give a 15-year-old the same opportunity?
So far on the auditions, the young guns have been wowing the judges.
There is no doubting whatsoever that you are a very, very talented young girl.
And one 14-year-old hoping to continue the success is Vivian, who wants to be just like her favourite singer.
If I could be like anyone, I'd be like Shirley Bassey. She's charismatic, she's loud, she's energetic. She's just great. There's nothing I don't like about her. She's just fantastic. If I was to win the X Factor, it'd just be like living a fairy tale, living a dream, only you'd actually be there. It wouldn't just be in your head. You wouldn't be asleep. You'd be awake, you'd be alive, you'd be there to view it all.
And it would also mean the world to Vivian's family for her to get through.
When she sings some of her songs, the emotions are so strong, I just want to cry. Oh.
Go, Viv.
I am so excited. Hello.
What's your name?
Vivian. I'm 14.
You're 14?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Who would you like to be like in 5 or 10 years' time?
Shirley Bassey.
Really?
Wow. Very different.
Very diva-ish.
Okay, and what are you going to sing today?
Diamonds Are Forever by Shirley Bassey.
All right.
Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me. I don't need love, for what good will love do me? Diamonds never lie to me, for when love's gone, they'll last you on.
Woo! A funny little thing, aren't
That's
you?
That's a good woo.
Right, Sharon.
You've got a very, very strong voice.
Thank you.
But you definitely still have that child at singing school approach to your performance. I don't think you're ready for us.
Oh, please, Sharon, please. This really, really means the world to me. I've been singing since I was that high, and it just means so much. I can't even say how much it means.
Oh.
Because I really, really, really think I could get far with your help.
Vivian, you've got a big voice. There's a lot of potential there. Your presentation, your confidence isn't there yet.
Vivian, you've got a good voice. But the reality is, you're not ready yet.
I'm torn with you a little bit. You've actually got potentially a very good voice. You just haven't got any control over it at the moment.
I really, really, really want it. Badly, more badly than anything else.
All right, Sharon, yes or no?
Please, Sharon, please. I can show you how good I can be, but I've gone for yes.
All right, Vivian, it's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Danny.
I'll have to say no.
Vivian, I don't think you're ready yet.
Oh, please, I think I am. No, I really think I could be good, just with a bit of help. Please, Louis.
She's so likable.
I know. Vivian, I'm going to say yes.
Oh, my God.
You need one more yes, Vivian.
You say yes.
Okay, I've made up my mind on that. I'm going to say no.
But two yeses.
Sorry. Vivian, listen to me. This is what auditions are all about. Some you win, some you lose.
Even so, he said no.
This is when I think we've made the wrong decision to lower the age range. If I lay here, if I just lay.
So, after a day of highs and lows, the judges leave Cardiff and jet off to the next city. But what lies ahead?
Still to come.
Puff the magic dragon.
You're very cute. I might have to take you home with me.
I used to think you were such a wonderful man. I'll go out there.
Welcome back to The X Factor, where Birmingham has delivered on numbers, but can it deliver on talent? Already it's been a mixed bag of emotions on the audition trail. But it seems that no matter how nasty...
Worst group I have ever heard in my life.
...or how cruel he is...
Bunchy. What do you think I'm going to say to you?
No.
Correct. Goodbye.
Yep. The contestants just can't get enough of Simon Cowell.
I want to see him, I want to meet him.
Simon, you're safe with me.
This is for you, Simon.
But no one is prepared to go to the lengths of meeting Mr. Nasty as this next contestant.
My name is Tosco. I'm from Japan. I came to here to meet Simon.
31-year-old Totoshiko has travelled over 5,936 miles from Japan just to have an audience with Simon.
What's your name?
My name is Totoshiko.
Yokoshiko.
Totoshiko.
Yakushka.
Oscar.
Toshko.
Yes. Oh, Tush. Where are you initially from?
Sorry, I don't understand.
Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Japan. You're Japanese?
Yes.
Great.
And I like you very much. And I came to here to meet you. And I'm glad to meet you.
Well, it's very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Tell me, is Simon well known in Tokyo?
Yes.
Come and say hi.
Come on, we do that.
They'd be a lovely couple.
Come up here.
There's a chemistry going on here, Simon.
You're very pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Hug.
Oh, kiss.
Come on.
Kiss.
Come on. Bad body language here, isn't it? And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing My Way song.
My Way?
Yes.
Oh, fantastic.
He loves that song.
I love that song. Okay. Okay.
Thank you. So you can sing now.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I'm leaving, and I start for I travel each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was very well done.
Thank you.
Very, very well done. So, Tushka, I'm going to hand you over to Simon.
It was a little quiet, Tushko.
Yeah.
But you have a very, very sweet voice. And you're very cute.
He like wants to take you home with him. You're like a little China doll.
Yes, I might have to take you home with me, Tushko. What do you think about that?
We're going to take a vote on it now, okay? Lulu?
I'm going to say yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Simon? You need three yeses.
You've got two.
I'm
going to have to say no because I couldn't hear you.
It has to be a no from me because I think that it's best to keep you two apart. But you are the most adorable lady that's been in here today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Come on, I'll walk you out, sweetheart.
You are so lovely.
Come on. She didn't make it. It was close. Nice to meet you. Give me a kiss. Bye-bye, sweetheart.
Thank you.
She was so
I met Simon today and he kissed me and he hugged me and I'm very happy now.
So Tatoshko won't be joining Simon at boot camp. And neither will Leeds.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Malcolm.
Okay.
Puff the Madrid Dragon lives by the sea.
It's a no.
Now when did you last let your heart decide?
I think everything was great about your audition until you started singing.
It's a no from me.
At least you know what you can't do.
No.
Your name?
My name's Danny Ellis.
All right, Danny, just off you go.
Your body starts to rock. If this is what you've got, and the music's all you've got, this must be pop.
You cannot sing. You're not a great dancer, either.
Okay.
You're going to say no.
Just woken up?
No.
So what's your name?
David Hutchinson.
Off you go.
How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high?
We'll just say no, I think.
Where are they coming from?
Everyone here is hoping today is the day they can say goodbye to their day jobs and take their first steps to superstardom.
This show is capable of changing people's lives for the better, and it has done, and it will continue to do so this year.
And for 23-year-old shop worker Richard, well, he's hoping today's the day his dream can finally come true. Richard, how are you?
I'm very well, a bit nervous. Over the last couple of years, it's been my confidence has taken quite a bit of a knock due to jobs that I wasn't satisfied in, having no kind of sense of self-worth, I suppose. But when I'm singing, it's such an amazing feeling. I've never, even through school, never saw myself doing anything. Like, people say they want to be a fireman or a lawyer or something like that. I've never had that. And the only thing that I've really thought that I could do was be a singer, and it's all I've ever wanted to do. I can't stress how much it means to me. I really can't.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi. You all right?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm very well, a bit nervous.
And what's your name?
Richard Wilkinson.
Okay. And how old are you, Richard?
I'm 23.
And this is something you've always wanted to do, Richard?
Ever since being that big, yeah, it's something I've always been passionate about, yeah.
And you think you can win?
Yes.
Honestly?
No, yes. I do. It's something I love doing, and I'd like to believe that I could win it.
Okay.
Okay.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
Richard, thank you very much.
What would this mean to him and to you for him to get through to boot camp?
Oh, an awful lot. He's worked up most of his life. He's wanted to work in music.
Mm.
And this is the opportunity for him. And good luck to him. I just wish him well.
Of course.
Can't do any more, can we?
No.
You remind me a bit of when we first met Will Young on another show.
Yeah, but he's more sincere, Simon. He's better looking and he's more sincere.
Yeah. I thought it was a good audition.
Yeah, I liked it.
Yeah.
I think it was very natural.
Yeah.
It was nothing forced about it.
It's good. Danny?
I really liked you. I think the one problem you'd have is the breathing technique.
It's just because I'm nervous.
Have you done any singing lessons?
No, I've never had a singing lesson.
I reckon if you had a couple, you'd be great.
It's just getting used to being in this situation and stuff. It's quite daunting being in a room with such fabulous people.
Oh, I know. I know what it's like to be in an audition. Yeah.
Sharon, do you like him?
It's very breathy, your voice. It sounds like a dirty phone call.
Is it a good dirty phone call?
It's a good... I mean, all dirty phone calls are good. But to me, it's too breathy.
Okay. Right, we're going to vote. Sharon, yes or no?
No.
Danny?
Yes.
Louis?
Yes.
I've got to tell you, this is an easy one for me, Richard. It's a yes. I thought you were very good. I really did. I thought it was a good audition.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can I go with my mum now?
You run out, you scream. As you go.
So finally, Richard's dream of becoming a singer is starting to come true. And as auditions continue, he's not the only one.
I'm just so over the moon. I feel elated. I feel like all my dreams could come true. This means so much to me. It means the world.
For me, it feels like the best thing that ever happened so far in my life.
Safely say, I am over the moon. It's all going to change. My life's going to change now.
Still to come.
I used to think you were such a wonderful man. And you know what? We are better than that.
Now it's your chance to be a winner with The X Factor. Every 2 weeks, we're giving another lucky viewer the chance to win the latest in home entertainment with this superb 32-inch LCD TV, a home cinema system, a video iPod, a Nintendo Wii, a Samsung mobile phone, and tickets to the X Factor live tour. All you have to do is guess the missing word from this classic audition.
This time I know it's for...
For your chance to win, either call 0901 290 30700 or text the missing word to 84066. Digital satellite viewers can press red. calls cost £1 from BT landlines, but may cost more from mobiles and other networks. Text messages cost £1 plus one standard rate reply message. Lines close 9 a.m. Saturday the 15th of September. Entries may be received after this, will not be counted, but may still be charged. Good luck. Welcome back to The X Factor, where the countdown to find the UK's most beautiful voice continues. Up until now, a group has never won The X Factor. Wonder why. But the judges are hoping this is the year that will all change.
So this year, I'd love to find the next Spice Girls. Rather than reforming the Spice Girls, it would be great if a young girl group came in and said, we want to be as big as the Spice Girls were.
Well, Simon, you might just be in luck, as next in are a bunch of best mates that think they could rival the Spice Girls.
We got the X Factor!
Woo! Hey, ladies.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
We're Fallen Angels.
Fallen Angels, I love it. How exciting.
Hey, hey, you, you, we don't like these girl bands. No way, no way, we think you need a new one. Hey, hey, you, you, we want to be your girl band. Hey, hey!
Woo! Very good entrance, girls.
Thank you.
Okay, off you go.
Recently I've been hopelessly reaching out for this guy who's out of this world, believe me, 'cause obviously he's out of my league, and how can I win? He keeps dragging me in, and I know I never will be good enough for
There's potential here, girls.
I absolutely agree. I like them, Simon. Of all the girl groups we've seen, I like them.
I like you very much. I do. You don't have the best voices, no. But the whole combination together, it works for me.
Danny, what do you think?
I thought your harmonies were great, and I'm excited about you guys.
Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sharon.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
Girls, four yeses. Yes!
You just need me in the groin. So whilst I go off and find an ice pack, Birmingham continues to impress the judges.
And what's your name?
Kai.
Kai, how old are you?
15.
Are you 15? Off you go.
And maybe too, if you would believe, you to mine be overjoyed.
I really like your voice.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes.
You got three yeses.
Who have we got here?
I'm China.
China?
Yes. My dream is to be absolutely massive. I don't see why I can't be.
What? Absolutely.
And the songbirds keep singing like they know the score.
You've got quite a sweet little voice.
I just think you've got something.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Well done. So who are you?
It's Tom.
Okay.
We'll beat those birds down to whack Apulco Bay.
Yes.
That's all.
What's your name?
Blush.
Go ahead.
Everything is gonna be alright.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, positive.
Yes.
Been a yes fest in Birmingham, and with the day drawing to a close, Sharon has to leave early for work commitments in Los Angeles, leaving Simon, Danny and Louis alone for the final audition. And what a way it's been for that final act.
We are It's About Time.
Like a modern age ABBA.
It's About Time are a family group made up of two sisters and their husbands, who feel that winning the X Factor could change their lives forever.
It
it means that my mum could leave work. I could buy her a house next door to Marty Pello, which I always promised.
Having played the pubs and clubs for years, they desperately want the break they feel they deserve. So are sending out an SOS to the judges.
It's about time you took a deep breath and got through that door. Come on, good luck.
They're going to be so overwhelmed. They're going to be begging us to stay in the X Factor.
Hi, how you doing?
What are you guys called?
It's about time.
How long have you been together?
We've been together about 4 years, because we're related as well. We're sisters.
I'm married to Rachel.
And what was the purpose of putting the group together?
We want to win the X Factor.
We want to be the first group to win X Factor.
Yeah, we've never had a group win.
No.
Go ahead in your own time.
We'll do that later.
We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Say you don't know me or recognize my face.
All right, guys, okay. My advice is just do carol singing or something at Christmas time, make a bit of money, but that's about as far as it's ever going to go.
No, it's not. You're on, Simon. We're so much better than that.
You're not.
Yes, we are.
You're not. I'm telling you right now, you're not.
We just need the right direction, and you're the people that are going to give
it. It's over there, the door. Everything's wrong. The image, the lack of charisma, it was boring. I didn't like what you were wearing. I could go on.
So you don't like us?
No.
It wasn't that bad. I mean, the voices were okay.
For carol singing.
We have actually sang on the NEC stage before.
So what?
And they think we're brilliant.
And they think we're fab.
But they're not sitting
and
here.
And we've watched the rubbish. I have sat there and I have watched you criticise the rubbish that have gone through. And you know what?
We're
right,
better than that.
We are better
we
than
are
that.
We are far better than
no,
that.
No, but you're not good enough to win the show.
Yes, we are.
You're
we
not.
We are good enough to win the X Factor.
Not in a million
I
years.
I promise you.
Not in a million years.
You're wrong, Simon. You're
no,
wrong.
I'm you not really wrong. Wrong. I'm never
no,
wrong.
I was so
I'll tell
good.
You what. I'll buy you a drink if we don't.
Oh, whoopee.
Louis, you're with us, aren't you? You think we can...
I know we're better than this. I can't walk out of that room and tell everybody that we didn't get through.
No, we have got through. We're better than this. We deserve another chance.
Because I'm...
Louis and Danny are going to let us in.
Guys.
We want
guys,
this. We want
guys,
this more than you
guys,
ever know.
I am going to say no.
Louis.
Please.
Come on. You know we're worth another shot.
We will work our
I'd like to give you a chance.
We will work our damn hardest.
We've finished work.
Louis.
Okay.
Thank
I'm going
you.
To say yes.
Danny.
Thank you, Danny, please.
Danny.
Please.
We really want this. You will be surprised how hard we will work to be the best ever. Not just the best this year, the best ever.
I understand your passion. I really do. But of the people we've put through so far in the groups, the standard is so high this year.
But we can meet that standard.
I have to say.
No, honestly.
No.
Guys, no more talking. It's over. Sorry.
Oh, Simon, you know what? Yeah, I used to think you were such a wonderful man. And I have watched you and I have admired you and I wanted you to tell me the truth.
I did tell you the truth, sweetheart. It's a no. Sorry.
I can't go out there.
You have to.
Tell them. The judges will decide. I've got to go out there now and tell my kids that I don't know.
I can't listen to this.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Do you know what? I used to think Simon was such a lovely man and he told the truth and he said we were crap. And we weren't.
That was the one.
It's all I've ever wanted since I've been about six and it's never gone away. It doesn't matter what I've done in my life, it's never ever gone away. And they've just ditched all that.
Simon, you broke my wife's heart. So
Don't ever come and have a pint in the pub with me.
Coming soon.
X Factor!
You're gonna love me.
It was fantastic. Sharon, Louis, leave the table.
Zippity-doo-da, zippity-yay.
You are beautiful.
You were both.
Sherry, Sherry baby.
Charisma with a capital C.
Gotta be mean, gotta...
You're a pub entertainer.
Listen, don't call me a pub singer. You're talking stupid.